I didn't know Alan Snyder until I awarded him the Australia Prize in 1997. And I realised, having spent a bit of time with him, that that had been one of those gaps in my human experience that, with foresight, I might have attended to earlier.
We are here today to discuss one of the alluring mysteries of the mind. We are here today to make history.